Hi, I'm Prakash Hari. I'm the product line director for the Programmables and Subsystems product line here at API TechVancho. Today, we're going to review our latest product offering, the 100-watt high-power programmable attenuator. This unit delivers easy-to-program, low-cost, flexible solution for your high-power test application needs. This unit has a high-power hot input switch that allows you to attenuate from 0 to 31 dB at an input power rating of up to 100 watts at 4 gigahertz. This product has high attenuation accuracy and repeatability. It's perfectly suited for testing your 4G LTE and 5G base station radios, as well as a number of other high power test cases. Now let's take a look at some of the features of the high power programmable attenuator. This unit covers a very wide frequency range from DC to 12 gigahertz. It's available in two attenuation configurations from 0 to 15 and 0 to 31 dB. Both models are programmable in 1 dB increment steps for attenuation. This unit has built-in USB, serial, and RS-232 serial port interfaces in the back panel. In the front panel, it also has a front panel control that allows you to control the programmable attenuator. This product supports industry standard communication interfaces such as TCP, Telnet, RESTful HTTP, serial, and USB. This unit has connectors on the front panel, but we also support rare and through configurations. This product is rack configurable, so you can easily mount it onto any rack or cabinet using the rack mounting kit that comes with this assembly. Now let's take a look at how the hot switching capability within this product works. The input has a hot switch that is hot switchable at up to 100 watts of input power. With this particular unit, the user can request a change in attenuation value using any of the remote control interfaces on the back panel. This would include the USB, Ethernet, or RS-232 serial. Or they can simply use the front panel control to adjust the attenuation value. Once the user sets the attenuation value, the input hot switch terminates the input signal into a 50 ohm load. This will remove any high power from the main signal path. With no high power signal detected, the controller will then command a series of relays to set the requested attenuation value. Once that's complete, the input switch will again connect the input signal to the attenuator path. This hot switching capability basically allows the user to change the attenuation value from 0 to 31 dB in 1 dB step increments with up to 100 watts of input power. As you just saw, API Tech's high-power programmable attenuator is packed with several powerful features. It is designed to deliver accuracy and repeatability for your high-power test applications, thus delivering on our goal of ensuring that your wireless devices and networks work each time, every time. To learn more about API Tech's high-power programmable attenuator, please click on the link shown here. Thanks for watching.